Well, I just fell in love with her, really. As soon as I started reading it, I mean, every time you read a strip, every time you read a script, you naturally want to identify with the character, because ultimately you want to see yourself playing that character. But as soon as I started reading it, more so than lots of other scripts that I'd read, I felt so connected to her and her journey and her desire to find strength and her vulnerabilities. And she's this wonderfully well-rounded character, because she's trying so hard to be strong, and she's got all these insecurities and all these doubts, as we all do, because she's, well, she's not human. I was going to say she's human, but she's not. She's an elf. But that's what made her so personable to me, is that I could really see myself in her, and hopefully lots of young girls can see themselves in her. And I think that's what's so lovely about her journey, is that she starts off as this very sheltered, very precious, very mollycoddled little girl in this palace, and then she goes on this journey and she becomes this strong, powerful warrior and has to save the world, which is a huge task, especially on such young shoulders. So for her to take on that challenge and succeed in that, I think is absolutely remarkable. And if I can get the message across to young girls that they can, you know, if they can be inspired by her story and know that, you know, they shouldn't feel that they are inferior in any way, regardless of, you know, if they feel inferior because of their sex or because of their gender or because of their, well, it's the same thing, but if they feel inferior for any reason, they shouldn't. And they should try to not feel like that and try and push forward anyway, because everyone has insecurities and everyone feels as though they have barriers that they need to overcome. And we can just all do our best to try and break through those, I think. Well, that was the first bit that grabbed me in the script. I mean, the opening section, she's running the gauntlet, which is this competition that's exclusively for the males in the community and in the society. So it's a massive, massive moment for her just to be taking part, let alone the fact that she then goes on to win and become one of the chosen few who get to look after the Elkries. So it's a huge moment for her. And obviously she's doing this, and she hasn't let her grandfather know, John Rhys-Davies, and she plays my grandfather, he had no idea about it. So it's an enormous moment for her. And I think that's a real changing point for my character, because it makes her realise that she is capable of what she feels she's capable of, even though everyone else around her completely dismisses that and doesn't think she's able to. She fights against all prejudice and proves them wrong.